machine handling the cold out cure. The coal is pushed to the top of the long trestle and dumped into the coal pot. Modern 484 locomotive is seen arriving at Scranton's 400-foot-long ash pit. Here, the locomotive's ash pans will be cleaned by dumping the hot ash from the firebox into the water troughs along the bottom of the ash pit. The water in the pit extinguishes still-burning embers.